gave me high five. Thank you, Coach. Congratulations.
Hi, Coach. Can you hear the ball and in the net hard? The team will help like this. Go, go, Chase, go. Go, Chase, go. Go, Chase, go. At the weekend, my snorkel practice is over. We do the people tunnel. Thank you, Coach. See you next week, Sam.
Hey, the gym was nice. Thank you, Coach.
Congratulations!
Hi, Ian. You taught us how to play defense and offense. Thank you for being a great coach. It was really fun. Congratulations, Coach Ian. Go Pink Flamingos!
Hi, Coach Danielle and Judy. They have prizes for when we are good, and they help me teach. They help me get better at soccer in a good way. They are good coaches and they help me a lot when I have trouble with something. Thank you for helping me do soccer.
Hi, Coach Judy! And Danielle!
I think they're the best coaches I've ever had because they taught me lots of lessons in soccer.
I really like Coach Danielle because she's kind of funny sometimes and they usually don't really, they go step by step and they aren't so hard on us.
They taught us all kind of new tricks.
I think they deserve this award because they worked really hard to make us good soccer players.
Thank you for being our soccer coaches.
Congratulations, coaches! That tonight's gonna be
a good night. Hi, Coach Andy and James. You're a great coach and you've taught me lots of good tricks. You've made my first soccer season a great one. Thank you for all your help. Because they're really nice and a good soccer coach. Thank you for teaching me. Congratulations, Coach Andy and James.
Hi, Coach Andy. Hi, Coach James. They taught me a lot of things and new cool tricks for me to learn and use because they taught the whole team a really, really cool stuff and new things that we've never learned, and they were really good coaches this season. Thank you for teaching me this season. I had a great season. You guys were really good coaches to all of our team.
Congratulations, coaches.
Hi, Coach Andy. Well, first he's my dad, and I really like all the drills, and I, like how he teaches us tricks to trick the other teams. He's an awesome coach and he does fun drills. Thank you for being a great coach and dad. We are white, we are red, we are Soccer Dynamite. Go Monkeys! Thank you and congratulations, Dad.
Hi, Coach Jeff. He supported me because when I was having a hard time kicking the ball or I didn't want to be goalie or something, he taught me and he helped me with it. He's a really good soccer coach and I think because he's really good at supporting other girls on the team and getting them to get along, and he's really, really nice and he helps you get new stuff. At soccer games, he used to scream really, really, really loud, like, go team! And it was really fun. Thanks for always being there and supporting me and getting me to learn more and help me not to be afraid of the ball. Congratulations, Coach Jeff.
You want.
I like Coach Jeff because he pushed us enough so that we could play each position. I think my favorite thing was about him because a lot of coaches think that it's not about having fun, but it really is. I like how you teach us the way that you just let us do it on our own sometimes, and you just showed us what to do, and then we got to do it on our own.
Hi, Coach Jeff.
Whenever we lose a game, he says we can win the next one.
How to pass the ball, how to get dribble, and how to do good defense. Because he's been coaching me for about 4 or 5 years, and I think he really earned it.
He taught me a lot of cool moves, like dribbling to the side and spinning the ball around.
Good job, you're a really great coach.
Hi, Jason.
He's really fun to be by. He's really nice, and he's never mean. He's always helpful. He is the best coach in the world, and the best coach I have ever had. Congratulations, Coach Jason.
Hi, Coach Jason.
He was a great coach, and I really liked him.
He was nice, and he would push us and let us, and tell us to try harder, that we're doing great and stuff.
I just wanted to say thank you to Coach Jason for teaching me and letting me in.
Congratulations, Coach Jason.
Hi, Coach Jason.
He made me a better player, and I'm really thankful for him. He showed me how to do a lot of great stuff. I kick it really far, he might say, good job, or I kick it where I'm supposed to. He would say, good job. Thank you very much for helping me, Coach. Congratulations, Coach Jason.
Hi, Coach Tiffany. That she's a good soccer coach, and she has lots of fun games. She taught me how to dribble and get inside the cones in and out. I like the white dots that she puts on my shoes. It was once, I think I got 7 dots.
What do you get dots for?
Like being good at soccer, scoring goals, taking the ball, trying your best. Thank you, Coach Tiffany. You're a good soccer coach. Congratulations, Coach Tiffany.
Hi, Coach Tiffany. She was always nice, and she teaches us really good skills, and she was fun. She always prepared for our games. Well, she taught us how to do a wall pass. She taught us a lot of things about, a lot of tricks to block goals. Mm-hmm. When the defender's there, you pass it to another player, and then they pass it back. You pass it around the player, and then they pass it back.
Me.
Thank you, and congratulations, Coach Tiffany.
Hi, Coach Tiffany.
Hi, Coach. This is Daniel Mitchell from the Mighty Jets. Congratulations on your reward. I liked all the games we played in practice. Thank you for teaching a whole bunch of stuff to me about soccer. Bye. Congratulations, Coach Tiffany.
Hi, Coach. Well, he was really good, and he taught us really, really well, so we can win the whole tournament, which we did. Well, everybody knows he's very nice, and he's strict when he needs to be. So that's how I learned that he's taught us very well stuff. Well, he taught us lots of things: defense, dribbling up the side, stuff like that. Thanks for helping us win the tournament, Coach. Thank you, and congratulations.
Hi, Coach.
He was just fun to be with, and he was really fun.
For teaching us all these stuff.
He's the best coach that I've ever had.
He, helped us if we didn't really know where we were.
Congratulations, Coach.
Hi, Coach Kurt. That he was a good coach, and he was good at teaching us how to use our left foot and right foot, and how to do headers, mirrors, and chesters, and how to be goalie in offense and defense. He teaches us cool things, and he also teaches us squash turns. Thank you, Coach Kurt, for being my coach this year. Congratulations, Coach Kurt, for making me a for winning your trophy.
Hi, Coach Kerr.
Well, everything about him, all of his games and his fun prizes, and I'd say thank you for being a good coach. And I can't believe you won the coaching award. It's so awesome. Congratulations, Coach Kerr.
Hi, Coach Kerr. He gives good prizes, and also he lets me be my favorite to be in the game. Because he's really nice and he's awesome. It's awesome that you won the coach prize. Thank you, Kurt. Congratulations, Kurt.
Hi, Coach Kurt. That he's helpful when you want to learn to do something in soccer.
That he's really, really nice.
He taught me how to juggle with my knees.
Thank you for being such a good coach.
Thank you for being such a good coach.
Thank you for helping me at soccer.
Congratulations, Coach Kurt. And then we'll do
it again. Hi, Coach Andreas. That he always pushed us to do more. Thanks for being an awesome coach. He taught us 3 really cool plays. He would help us with what we were trying to do. Congratulations, Coach.
Hi, Coach Andres. Andres is a great coach. He has taught us so many skills, great footwork. He is so nice and teaches us how to be a great team and treat each other nice. I hope I have him forever.
Thank you. Congratulations.
That's a nice gonna... Hi, Coach Tupic. I think he's one of the best coaches because he cares about... He cares about us reaching our goal. He cares about still having fun and helping the team in peace. Thank you for caring about us reaching our goals, and he's by far the best coach I've ever had. And that I really appreciate him teaching us how to never give up and still play hard and have fun. Congratulations, Coach Chupit.
Hi, Coach Phil. My favorite thing about Coach Phil is he always made up these little names for stuff, so people who didn't really want to play soccer actually made it so they would play soccer.
What I like about Coach Phil is whenever someone had a problem with their footwork, he would help us individually with it. I think he should win this award because he gets us ready for every game. When he gets us prepared, for what team we're playing, and it makes us so we can play the best on that team. Thank you for being our coach for the past 2 or 3 years. Thank you for being all excited and getting ready for the games.
Say thank you for helping me on my foot ability.
Congratulations, Coach Phil. Good
night. Hi, Coach Brooke. He made all the time fun, and we also played games and did things that we never would have done with a regular coach. He's a really good coach, and he's doing everything that a good coach should teach their kids. Good job. You're a really good coach. Thank you, and congratulations, Coach Brooks.
Hi, Coach Brooks. He's just a great coach, and I think he needs to win this.
He's not all about winning. He taught us, about how to get strong passes and shots, and you're the best coach ever. Thanks, and congratulations, Coach Brooks. I got a feeling.
3. Hi, Coach!
Man, he's very kind. And he understood everybody, and he was more than a coach. He was kind of just a big friend, and he was always there and supportive.
Yeah, he was our friend, but he was also a really good coach, and we all improved so much.
We miss you. And we love you.
We love you. Wow. He was literally the best coach I think I've ever had.
I've never had a better one.
Congratulations, Joe.
Hey, Coach Joe, it's Audrey. I think he's deserving of this award because he definitely knows a lot about soccer and he's good at portraying what he knows. He was really into princesses, and his favorite princess is Ariel and Jasmine. Thank you, Joe, for making it a great season. Congratulations, Joe. You definitely deserved it. Good job.
Hi, Coach. He's deserving because even when we got frustrating, he never, like, gave up on us. He always just, like, coached through it, and he also put up with 17-year-old girls all season, and he just really, like, got us to work as a team and made us play really good. Congratulations on getting selected for this.
Hi, Coach Foray. My favorite thing about Coach Joe is that he's super personable. He got to know all of the girls individually as players and both socially. And I feel like he was just really good at coaching and keeping us focused. Thank you for a great season. I learned a lot from you, and I'm excited to see you next season. Congratulations, Coach, on winning this award.
Okay, hi, Coach Joe. Favorite thing? Probably his Disney princesses. We know that you love them. I think Coach Joe deserves this award because he was a really great coach, and he definitely helped us and our team to get where we are. Thanks, Joe, for an awesome season. We had lots of fun, and hopefully we can have you again next year. Thanks, Coach Joe. Congratulations on your award.
Hey, Nick.
Hi, Nick. I think he really gets how to teach us and how to make us better, and he really knew how to get our skill level up and get us to be better players.
He's one of the coaches who actually does the stuff with you, like when you're juggling or running or doing your exercises, he does it with you.
Then we got Nick, and our record is actually good this year.
Well, I think you won it also because he made such an improvement to the team, because last year with only one win and 10 losses or something, or maybe a tie or two, he improved the team to go 9-1, and that was a huge improvement over the year. And he really made a difference.
I think he really just made us way better than we ever thought we could be.
Congratulations, and thanks for being such a good coach.
I like that no matter if we did poorly in the game, he wouldn't give up on us and just be like, okay, I'm not going to coach you guys anymore, go play by yourselves. So I thought that it was nice that he stuck with us.
He pushed us to our limits and made sure that we worked as hard as we could without giving up.
I thought that he really raised our skill level, and he made us a better, really better players, and he pushed us really hard and believed in us.
Well, thanks for being a great coach and leading me to become a better soccer player.
I would say thanks for putting all this effort into the season. I had a lot of fun being on your team.
I would say thanks. You're definitely my favorite coach through any of the seasons. Rec through competitive, and you definitely deserve it because you've pushed our team how far we can go.
Congratulations, you deserve this award. You're the best
coach. Hi, Nick. Well, whenever we did drills, I mean, it was serious, but he made it fun. I've had a lot of coaches that did a bunch of drills. They were drills that were good, but they weren't the best drills because they didn't really make it fun. It was easier to interact with Nick because he made everything fun. I mean, he totally turned this team around. I mean, our team has never looked this good. I mean, we've worked together. We've made everything just better than it was in the past. He encouraged me to become a better keeper. Thanks and congratulations, Nick.
Hey,